Check to see that the springs are properly in place. Install one set of brake pads. You can depress the back of the pads to make the pin installation slightly easier. Install your second set of pads. And install the other pin. Verify that the pads are aligned properly with the springs. Hand tighten your two pins. Be sure pads are fully spread apart for wheel installation. Be sure to torque the pins to spec.